their defense, it wasn't like this 3 days ago. I mean, it was covered over, and it wasn't just literally garbage strewn.
Okay.
And then, I'm just saying, right? I'm not arguing.
They're not allowed to take it.
Say it again?
They're not allowed to take it.
Well, what do you mean? What if they were donated?
They're not allowed to take it because the gentleman isn't here to determine what's his, what he wants, and what he doesn't want.
Well, then, that's...
So it stays.
So that's... But they knew that before they uncovered it, that they couldn't take it, I guess, right?
No, no. They did not.
Well, that's a problem then.
This lady brought it up to their attention.
So I guess if you're, if there's laws and you can't do it, then I guess you can't do it. Somebody that lived here, and the city, it was determined to now get rid of all the tents, right? But they could only do it if they got permission from the person that lived in it, and if that person went to a shelter and said, I've taken my personal items out, and now anything that's left is garbage. And so if they don't have the person's permission to get rid of it, it sounds like that would be potentially a problem. But I'm speculating a little bit.
Thank you. There has to be a better system in cleaning up the trash, because even though we see personal property, piled up on the beach.
But just not that one.
Thank you. Thank you.